ever, ever, and ever, ever, and ever, ever, and ever. I'ma be great. Hey, you can never fail. Where even when you fall, you prevail. And you can never lessen with the lesson. And I've been pressing, so it's not about impressing, I'm expressing. And every path I pay, still stressing. What Simon said, stay.
Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. They did well.
Can't miss, surely! Well, decent save there. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Well, borderline offside, but correct. The ball with Frey. Frey. Now that's the Vipers' turn now. He's found a pocket of space. It's got to be! Oh, not to be! An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
Oh, what's he gone and done? Happy to take on the shot. Oh, that's a fine save. Played over. And the keeper, there's the deal with it. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Didn't quite go to plan. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Kainz. Really nice ball, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
A sloppy pass. And crossed in there. A disappointing effort, making the keeper's life a bit too easy. Oh, he's given the ball away. In the right place to cut out the pass. Delivering it into the box. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Not a time for cool heads.
Well, you sense the goals coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Well, too much elevation on the header, but not a bad effort. Are you? Oh, a lovely ball. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
Bentley. Of course, he's playing with a purpose. And he's clear his lines. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And he read that brilliantly at the back. Oh, great play. And clears his lines. And that is going to be a free kick. Oh. Ayew. A very effective challenge put in. Now, who can he play it to? Delivered into the area here. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. No-nonsense clearance. And this situation could be dangerous. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So a level contest, 1-1. The ball with Frey. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Good looking cross. And steering the header off the post.
Yeah, she's really unfortunate there. She met it well, just couldn't get it inside the post.
And Woodman has it. Over the touchline for a throw in. Getting in there to intercept. It needs an accurate cross. The ball with Frey. And take it away. A room to roam on the wing. And space to attack. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. But he's decided that no advantage was forthcoming, really. And so it's a free kick. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
He plays it short. Who can he pick out? Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. And we will have just one additional minute. Well cleared away. Useful looking ball. And couldn't keep himself onside. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And the battle has recommenced here at Anfield. And you don't want to lose possession there. He'll have a go here. But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. Edge. Could be. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, as you can see from the replay, the beauty of this is how early he crosses it into the space. And the strike could not get any better. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. He could pick out a teammate. Well, he's elected to tip that over for the corner. Playing it in. And the keeper takes the ball, but the main thing is he held on to it. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And it's back now with Steele. Edge. Now, can they be creative from here? A deep delivery. And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end. Offside, a tight one. Ayew. Steele. Viper's in a position of menace here. Well, he's been ruled offside. Plenty of support here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Songo. Ayew. Might be a chance here. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Oh, surely. And a good take under, and a penalty it is. Well, when you're behind in the game, you certainly don't want to be conceding spot kicks. Well, some might. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
So on with the game, and Vipers really cantering to victory, it seems.
A reminder that foul and abuse
to take it away. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Thank you.
Dangerous ball. It's given him something to contemplate. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
So the corner played into the box. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will. And while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
He's got the right idea with that pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. Can they stop it going in? Blocking it. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered.
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Now, can they create something? Chance to reduce the arrears. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Well, how about this? 4-3. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Now to the front post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Just 10 minutes remaining here. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. Offside it is, and a pretty elementary mistake.
Well, that's such a poor set play. No wonder the coach is furious.
Well, this game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football, and I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
Good visualization and execution. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, do they have a goal in the future? They're giving it a go. Options in the center. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And fed forwards. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. They've given it away. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not to be this time. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Now the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Dangerous ball. Well, they survived the attack. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way.